So I know that there's an outrage right now, I guess, about protests that have been peaceful to date, and we certainly continue to encourage that outside of judges' homes, and that's the president's position. We certainly continue to encourage that outside of judges' homes, and that's the president's position.